Thrill live, despite the audience being a bit cool in London about the whole.